Just because you're from a small town doesn't mean you can't have big dreams. Take Addison Welch. She's from the small farming community of Waikato, the Waikato. And she really wanted to give shotput a go.
But with a school population of just 25, there's not a lot of specialist sports equipment or high-performance coaching. Well, at least there wasn't. Here's Carolyn Robinson.
Waikato might be off the beaten track, but it's on a pretty beautiful one.
Not many people will come out because they don't know where Waikato is and they don't know about it.
At Waikato School, Addison and her classmates are practising their speeches. Addison's speech is on sheep shearing. She's an expert on fleece throwing, but she'd quite like to be an expert on another kind of throw.
Look at that ball explode out of the arms.
And she's a pretty big fan of Dame Valerie Adams.
She's big, she's strong, and she just doesn't give up. She keeps on trying.
Addison entered a competition to win shot put equipment for her much-loved school, Population 25.
My granddad and my mum went here and just find it cool because, you know, everyone like your brothers and your sisters. Some people drive past here and they don't even know it's a school.
Today, though, someone is stopping by.
Surprise! Morning!
Is there Addison here?
Yeah.
I heard you entered a competition.
Yeah.
And what was your goal?
To how to learn to throw a shot put.
Well, I'm here to help you. Come up here. I bought this for you guys to have a little touch. Whoa. And feel. It's big.
Yeah.
It's quite heavy, huh? Everybody's going to learn how to throw a shot. How about that?
Waikato's Olympian-led coaching is in session.
Put the shot put into your neck. Go down and then push the shot put as hard and as fast as you can.
Dame Valerie says Addison's entry just jumped out.
The fact that she mentioned that they come from rural school and they have limited opportunities, I mean, that right there stood out for me.
Having Valerie Adams here has just been absolutely amazing. That's one thing that our school doesn't necessarily have is all the resources, and this is going to ensure that we can actually teach the children exactly what they need and make these little superstars from a very young age. This is our time. This is
our time. This is for you. Dame Val might regret passing on those tips.
Yeah, she'll have competition soon.
Yeah, there we go. Addison, up! Good girl.
It was hard. I thought I would be able to throw it a bit further, but I didn't really.
Are you going to give up?
No. I can keep on trying to throw it as far as she can.
Wrap these around, shake it by hand, give it a high five, yelp, dab it out. This is our time. This is our time.
This is our time. Addison, you get used to those medals.
Yeah, totally. I like the kid that was doing the push-ups.
They were great push-ups.